Hongdae station in Beijing. I look like watching, but it's fine. It's currently 5:30 a.m. I'm the only person here in this bathroom. Anxiously checking to see if someone's gonna walk in and see me vlog, but you can really tell it's China.
First, I landed pretty safely at Sinchon. So that was a big help, but three sets of very friendly strangers helped me out, so I ended up getting to this Airbnb, but it's super janky.
Yeah, so my stuff is on the floor. Kind of gross. That was the dress I was wearing, which is totally soaked through. And the bathroom situation leaves a lot to be desired.
It is morning of my second day, and so eating a lovely, delicious, nutritious breakfast food.
Room. That's my side of the bed, my roommate, and yeah, I think that's the bathroom. Beautiful. Alright, so I didn't spend time at Daiso, but we got some stuff to do. Roommate's out getting toilet paper.
Actually, we are heading for the heart of the Gangnam. Actually,
sunset, which you can see around us, is
drones for the picture and with the birdie lights. Deadlands and women catching all my strikes. Use trade drone for some money. She gave me all I need for the night. 40 survives, only right. But I need some advice and I know that I'm acting foolish. So amazing.
Thank you, Patty.
Yeah.